What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Beers and Bogeys. Today is the day that we become men and we bought an Illusions hobby box, the big boy. So Illusions has definitely been my favorite cards so far, starting to open up packs and blaster boxes, mega boxes, all that good stuff. And Illusions has definitely been my favorite, so decided to splurge a little bit and grab a hobby box of Illusions. So this one, you can find three autographs, including one encased auto, on a, per box on average. So it's not guaranteed, but hopefully we do. We'll be definitely looking for that encased auto, something pretty good. You can get some pulls from the back, all these different inserts, things like that, if you want to pause the video and take a look at those. But definitely excited for this one. This is a stepping stone, becoming a man of the card game, huh?
The Mac Daddy.
The Mac Daddy. So we're going to get ripping this. We're going to see what we got going here. Slice this off to the side so I don't hurt my hand.
We should have tried switching that night. We should have tried just getting
All right. I did not switch the box. I can't afford another box, so there definitely isn't another box. Don't you worry.
Bought the last one
at the place, so we'll see what happens. Got this
nifty,
opens up from the middle.
Oh, really?
And opens up just like that.
Cool.
We're going to take these bad boys out. Oh, that's a big boy. All right. And
oh,
then
that's tight.
This is the big boy we are going to be looking for. I'll totally do it. So this is the one we're going to set off to the side. That is going to be our last guy. See what we get from there. But keep that propped up right there. And I think we're going to get ripping. We're going to get going on this. So it seems like it's a pretty 50 cards total. So, yeah. So this one, you got 10 packs and you got 5 cards per pack. So
Pretty quick,
yeah, let's get ripping this and see what we got going here. Put that one over there and we're gonna start ripping. That seems like it's pretty big, but we're gonna just get into it. Illusions has definitely been my favorite cards to open. They I think they look the best. One of my favorite and for my price range. I like them quite a bit.
More affordable.
Looks like there is a thick card. Oh, look what
Whoa!
We did. Right off the bat, we got a Joey Burrow.
Oh.
We got a Joey Burrow, baby.
Dude,
right
look,
off the pack.
Look at the gold. What is that?
That is a potential gold Joey B.
What?
No, they all have the gold. Sorry, we got excited for nothing.
I don't think so.
Maybe it could be Jerry Jeudy. All right, 178 out of 199. Look at that. That thing is beautiful. Beautiful. This card seems a little thicker, too.
What is this? Is it a different card? It's got to be a
Jonathan
card.
Taylor.
They are thicker.
Very nice rookie card acetate. Look at that. Very nice. We got a Teddy Two Gloves. Okay. And then we have a Nick Bosa. I do. We got quite a few Teddy Two Gloves.
Yeah, a lot of Teddy Two Gloves.
All right. What a first pack.
Wait, are these all going to be in gold?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe? I have not opened these, so I'm assuming. We have a Darrington Evans rookie card. An A.J. Dillon rookie card. And then we have a DeAndre Swift Mystique rookie card. Look at that acetate. Look at that. What a card. We have a Stephon Gilmore and a DK Metcalf, absolute animal, absolute beast at wide receiver. All right.
This Judy card's nice.
Absolutely. We got quite a few Judys. All right. Starting it off with a Henry Ruggs III rookie card. Devin Duvernay, 75 out of 399. Very nice looking card right there. That is a parallel. And then we got a TJ Watt. All right, astounding. Linebacker. What a card right there. And that is numbered 173 out of 299. Okay. Okay. Oh, Baker Mayfield. That is your boy. I will hand that off to you right now. You can keep him, put him on your nightstand. We got a Robert Woods to end the pack off. All right. Let's keep this boy rolling. All right. Let's see if we can get that. All right. There it is. I'm a little nervous if you can't tell. All right. Looks like we got a big boy in here as well. We got a DeAndre Hopkins. This might be a mem card, so I'm going to pull from the back. We got a Will Fuller. We got a Drew Brees. We got a, okay, DeAndre Hopkins. Acetate, very, very nice card. Very, very nice. And then we got, okay.
Oh, man, that's still good.
Justin Jefferson, instant impact. All right. Very nice patch right there. Oh, geez. Very, very nice. All right. And then we got another DeAndre Hopkins. Kind of cruising along on this. Let's keep rolling. This is, that was a very nice rip. Cruising along here. Okay. First card right off the bat. A Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Very nice. Very, very nice. We got a Jonathan Taylor. 459 out of 499.
Another numbered.
Another numbered. We'll take that, huh? And then we got a Drew Brees, Shining Stars. All right. We got a Chris Carson.
That's number two.
The Drew Brees?
Drew Brees.
Oh, I did not realize. This is why we got Joe over here snaking all this. 251 out of 299. Very, very nice. And then we have a Keenan Allen. It's got to be. I feel like it is. All right. Still looking for a couple autos. Still looking for them. Could potentially be in here. We got an Anthony McFarland Jr. Looks like that second card is something good. So we're going to pull from the back. Got a Ben Roethlisberger. We got an Odell Beckham Jr. Okay.
See what he does next year, right?
We'll see what he does. Come back healthy. And then we got a Antonio Gates, Living Legends. Very nice card. And let's see what we get here. It is a dolphin. Is it the dolphin we are looking for?
Card number 102. Oh,
Tua Tagovailoa.
First impression.
First impression. Oh my god. Oh my god.
It's a signature.
Oh, it's a signature. We got an auto. We have a auto here, fellas.
And it's
that is numbered to 48 to 50. Okay.
That's
okay. This, yeah, okay.
Breathe.
This is what we've been, this is what we do. This is, oh, this is what we do.
The last box in the
show. Oh my gosh. Last box, easy. No, this isn't, this is, is it that one?
No, I pulled it from
there. Oh, yeah, no, maybe. Easy. Maybe not. This is what we've been waiting for, folks. This is what we've been waiting for. Okay, get in there, you naughty boy. All right, guys. What?
You're shaking there.
I'm shaking. I am shaking. Okay. Wow. Wow.
Can we just stop on the video?
Do we end it?
No.
This is unbelievable. Let's keep him up here right now. Woo! Let's regroup. Let's regroup. Anthony McFarland Jr. All right. Rookie card. Let's go. Oh, this is a beautiful card. Beautiful card. Oh, man. I am shaking. I am shaking. All right. Let's, we got Jacob Eason. All right. He's going to be fighting for that spot with Carson Wentz, I think, next year. All right, rookie card. We got an Adam Thielen. All right, absolute beast of a wide receiver. Absolute beast.
Right back into it.
Eli Manning, clear shots. Beat Tom Brady in a Super Bowl. He did. Josh Allen. And we have a Josh Jacobs. All right. Whew. All right, still looking for potentially another auto. Don't know how. Yeah, two more with don't you guys worry. We got the big boy coming soon.
It doesn't even matter.
All right. Very nice right here. We got a Chase Young rookie card. A Christian McCaffrey numbered. 59 to 499. Very nice. Okay, this is what we like to see. We're fans. Cole Kmet, mystique, clean looking. Hopefully he's going to beast for us next year. He had a decent rookie year, and hopefully he can come out big next year. And then we have a Ryan Tannehill. And we finish off with a Nick Chubb. All right. I'm going to go with this guy right here. Once again, a Cole Kmet. Dub Bears.
Dub Bears.
Looks like we got something thick in here. So I'm going to pull from the back. We got Darius Slayton. We got Jared Goff. Nice looking card. And then we got a clear shot of Patrick Mahomes. Okay. Numbered to 399. Let's go. That is a very nice card right there. Love the shot. These acetates are so nice. All right. And let's see what this bad boy is. Let's see here. Let's move slow. It is an eagle. Is it the eagle we're looking for? Jalen Hurts, maybe? Jason Rager?
Michael Vick.
Wait.
Oh, wow.
Michael Vick. Joe, what is it? Okay, dual patch. Hey, dual patch. I will rock with it. Very nice. A Michael Vick and Jalen Hurts patch. Dual patch. This is incredible. This box is very, very nice.
That's going to be an auto.
That's a big boy. That one's a bigger one. And then we got a Cole Kmet. Very nice. All right. We're going to put that Jalen Hurts up here with the good old Tua. We might as well. We might as well. This bad boy is just looking too clean. Too clean. All right. Let's put these bad boys right up here. Very nice opening so far. We are on our last original pack. See if we can maybe hopefully pull another auto. Get the three total. I don't think it is. We will see. We got a James Morgan. Oh, yep, it is. Okay. We will pull from the back. And Adam Thielen. Got a base of him already. A Carson Wentz. Once again, good luck, Indianapolis Colts.
Yeah, you can have him.
You can have him. And then we have a Living Legends, Joe Montana. And that is numbered. That is numbered to 399. 396 of 399. Very nice. All right. Moment we've all been waiting for. We are going to take this slow again. That is upside down. So we are going to move it this way. And we are going to slide that down. That is a Steeler. That is a Steeler. Carnell Lake of the Steelers. All right. All right. That is our one other auto. Not bad. Not bad. I'm not too sure who Carnell Lake is. We could always do our research, though. So, hey, we got an auto. We'll take it. We will take it. And then that last one was at James Morgan. Rookie card.
You got 50 of 50.
And that is 50 of 50. This 50 is what we 50. Have. Our boy Joe, he's got great eyes. He has 50 of 50.
The he, last card ever printed.
He eats his carrots. We're going to put him in a hard boy also.
I'm the designer that says right now.
Gotcha. We may have to wait on that. That is all right.
Is there something here?
All right. No, I think they're all gone, so that's all right.
That's all right.
All right, everyone.
The moment we've all been waiting for. Well, besides
it's going to be hard to top our Tua Tagovailoa auto. We could only hope this is a signed Justin Herbert. So we are going to open this up. We are going to try to keep this so we cannot see. Mm-hmm. We're going to open it up like this.
Nice. Keeping us in suspense.
Keeping us in suspense. And we are going to slowly take this down. We will see. And it's okay. It is Cam Akers for the Rams. Almost said St. Louis Rams. The Los Angeles Rams. Let's go. This is a pull. I will take this any day. He is going to be an absolute beast next year.
42 of 51.
And this is 42 of 150.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I will take this is incredible. And it is autoed.
Really?
This is an encased auto. This wow. is a beast of a set. What? An absolutely incredible opening.
That is pretty good.
I'm speechless. This is absolutely insane. Absolutely insane. Worth the money. One of the best openings. This is incredible. If you guys enjoyed this video, smash that like button, comment. We're itching for more. Let us know that you guys want to see more, and we are going to do fire content.
And if you want another big box, then we'll put our Venmo down.
Absolutely. This was incredible. Thanks, guys, for watching. Once again, we wouldn't be here without you guys. So thank you so much. I'm speechless right now. I'm just absolutely speechless. Pumped this was the last box, and this is what we get. So we'll see you guys next time. Like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, we're out.
Sweet. Peace.